Okay, Izzy here again. I am officially a genius. I've cracked our mystery radio signal, and let me tell you, this is a gold mine. And to show my thanks, I invite you to join me and get stinking rich.
Loading my final mag now. This shit is heavy.
Thank you. connection successful. Signal strength at 95%.
That's excellent news, Cleo. It seems that interference from local plague hearts has dropped below a viable threshold for blocking your connection. I suppose we have our friendly neighbors to thank for that. If you're listening, your help is much appreciated.
Glad to help.
Sorry for trying to cheat you. It's just that we're desperate for fuel. Can you help us?
Yeah, sure. Can we get on the radio and ask around about good spots for supplies?
I've got people working on your request right now.
I'm getting started now.
Learn a thing or two from Red Talon.
About the signal I decrypted. It was a Red Talon signal, all right, but they were sending it to Cleo.
Cleo? Who's Cleo?
Long story, but the point is, these drops were ordered like months ago. Cleo was just waiting for confirmation on the final destination, which is what we're about to do.
I don't understand half of what you're saying, but I trust you.
I'm here.
Where you at, Iz?
I'm on the roof. Stronger signal up here.
You do know this place is crawling with muertos, right?
Thank you.
This guy is so old. I bet he used that muffler to fight off dinosaurs.
This place looks chock full of nothing.
What a treat.
This place looks chock full of nothing.
Hey, this will make a great outpost.
Yes, sir, yes, sir.
I'm headed back now.
Thank you.
You know, you didn't have to do that. Oh, hey there. Want to come in?
Authorization code. I just have to hit send. Ready to see what Red Talon ordered from Cleo?
What the hell? Let's do this!
So? You ready to call down a rain of loot drops from our pal Cleo? All right. I'm authorizing Cleo to make the drops in 3, 2, 1.
Should something be happening?
Wait for it.
Hey, we've got company.
It worked! You guys, it actually worked!
I never had any doubt.
Well, let's not just stand around. There's loot to collect.
I need a little vehicular salvation here.
I'll have someone work on that.
Chavez, I'm surprised you'd even talk to me after everything that happened.
Hey, you backed the call you thought was right for the crew. I respected that. We all did.
I don't understand how you can just accept this. My big idea got our friend killed.
No! Man, not sure if he's dead yet.
Subloader? He didn't cause that fuel spill at Jurassic Junction or the fire. I forgave you a long time ago.
And the dead. I got nothing left to say about it.
The only one left blaming you is you.
My back's already killing me.
Okay, this is the last one. I should thank you for coming out here.
It's nothing.
Glad to help.
All right then, Chavez. One last adventure for old people. Let's do this. Okay, that's 3 for 3. Nice.
I think that was enough excitement for me. At least for the fun, it is. Nice to see a smile. And be sure to thank Cleo. There she is.
No problem. Take care of yourself.
Take care, I said.
Later.
Seriously improved our base.
All out.
Project Osiris, dispatch. POTUS is code 3-4. Exfil en route.
Osiris, realign.
Copy that.
Yo, what up, people? special delivery.